Everybody, Tortoise Lab Train. Welcome back, guys. Forza Horizon 2 back again on the channel with some more tandem action at the castle, man. This section has been around for quite some time. This is a dope section. We're going to be sliding this today. UCXT and TF are the OG creators on this here, and they are throwing it down as always, man. Hopefully, you guys do enjoy this for today. Don't forget to slap that like button if you would like to see more on the channel. And look at the bumpiness of this road, man. It's absolutely crazy. Hopefully our suspension will hold. We are driving an E36 for today, turbocharged on that inline six, and I think this thing is pushing just around. Let me have a quick look at exactly what we're driving so we have no mistakes here. Let's just go ahead. My car's 603 horsepower on that stock motor, 460 foot-pounds of torque. Ladies and gentlemen, everybody's links will be in the description box down below. And a big thank you once again to UCXT and TF for letting me join in to this tandem session. Man, these guys are good, man. It's no joke. We were in here a little bit earlier at the docks, and they were just absolutely killing it. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get to the tandems here, man. Now, once again, we are on the wheel for today, 540 degrees of rotation. As I said, I'm trying to catch up through the week for my trip, so that is why there's no wheel cam for today. But we're still on it, man. We got the Thrustmaster Wheel Stand Pro rig, and we're going to be getting it, man. Here we go.
Super
the snozzberries taste like snozzberries.
When I first watched that shit, I was gone.
The message, I don't know what he was.
Panda, that thing is clean, bro.
Yo, do we got room?
Yeah,
get inside
here.
Oh, right here, bro.
E36 though.
Yeah, let's get it.
Yeah, I'm kind of missed my E36.
Actually, though. No, you can invite him to the party, but I think what we're gonna have to do is we have to make a new session.
No way, man. We get the tandems right now.
No, I'm just kidding. I know. Start a session. Like Taze can start a session, and then he can drift to like the people that can't get in this one or some shit. I don't know. I just know we need bigger lobbies.
Back to back.
That's for damn sure.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can overtake this. I doubt it.
Alright, go ahead.
Never mind. Cue the goddamn hit markers, bro. That was terrible, man. Somebody rolled down a hill or something? Like, what happened right there?
Roy.
Let me see. Is that? Fucking rain.
Ooh, it's third gear.
No, fourth gear.
You got shit.
I mean, whoa! Oh!
Come on, let's go ahead.
Bump it.
Get it!
Bump it.
Oh, whoa, bro!
I can't tune that car, though.
Oh, God.
That fucking P-tap, though!
I see you!
Slap tap!
I cranked his bumper.
I see that.
Slap tap.
Guys, be rude in my damn shots, bro. I have my SLR on my hands and everything, trying to get damn folders.
What happens when you drift with this? You get good.
He's holding the line just consistently, and I can stay in his fucking door and shit.
I need more damn wheel spin. I gotta tune this.
Pete, you're so fast with
those. I know, bro. I gotta tune it.
Damn, Kush, chill.
Bullshit, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you can get up front. Or get up in front.
I gotta throw a shit ton of back camber on it.
Like punch.
There you go.
My eye
is itchy as fuck.
That's what I'm saying, dude.
I think Drake copied that dude in blue. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Lee, you done?
Let's go. Oh no, I had to go inside.
My hand is literally hurt,
and
I'm about to like.
No, it's okay. No. Let that tray fucking go through your hands. It's okay.
My hand is hurt.
Alright, proper takeover that time. Jesus.
Good
dog. Thunder tech too good to
play. There
we
go.
My alignment just like yours.
Rose, grass life, yep. True. I'm going lawnmower, and here we go.
Yeah, let me know how it feels. This is how I do it.
I like it.
Hey, good. Hey, it's fucking lit.
I was all excited, but I was drifting by myself.
Oh, my.
I'm just gonna inbound this. Oh! That was crazy though.
Ooh, his Aston.
Freewheeling!
I was gonna say jump on, like, catch him to them, but they.
Quite fast.
Look at this guy. You good? That rose camo though, I see you.
Oh, I just like went to simulation. Whoops.
Yeah, don't do that. Don't pull an ego. Get pissed off.
Oh, sorry, I'm going inside.
I just wish the people who had wheels weren't so fucking fast.
Alright boys, I'm
so
back.
Stupid.
Bro, what do you expect? You're on a controller to a wheel. It just makes sense.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying, like, I just wish it wasn't like that, though.
You wish it didn't make sense?
Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
No, in all seriousness, like, kinda, though, like, to be honest.
No, yeah, no, I do hear you, though.
Cause like, we pull England, kids in fucking wheels can't even pull.
Nah, yo, screw that. There are some fast ass controller drivers out there.
Oh yeah, 100%, but... Yeah,
that's probably cause
I got no brakes.
Haven't got their car built right.
Yeah, we don't fucking, we're not about that life. Like, we don't fucking care about speed.
Space. Yeah, Leo, I'm about to leave since Steve. I gotta go work on the boat before this guy shows up.
I need more angle.
All right, we'll make a new one. I'm gonna go make some toast.
I'm actually about to make a new one real quick. Hold up.
Yo, get that toast hand. I'm sick.
Well.
Toast hand. Toasty team.
Yeah. Toasty Tuesdays, bro. Yeah. Toasty tandem Tuesdays. That's it right there. Big old triple T.
Yeah. Right, before you guys invite anybody else.
I'm copyrighting that.
This session, I'm gonna invite the party.
Copyright.
Oh man, this 300 though.
Yo, is he in the party?
Yeah.
No, I don't think he is. Okay.
Man, you should be getting the damn slides.
Let me put the
end of it. P-spun! P-spun! Everyone seen it?
Who did, bro? I chose the spin!
Right, I chose that shit! Right, he chose
his life! Nah, Steve, the nigga sneezed, bro.
Hey guys, is there, so cool,
oh, yeah.
My live on music, bro. What the hell they want, bro?
Yo, music
hello?
Play Stress Out. Stressed Out.
Don't hit that hole.
So yeah, you got those boneless wings too?
I took my damage off, dude. I hate having damage off of the Supra.
Oh, shit!
Wait,
I'm
is that
the
Fast
Life.
And Furious Supra or the
Yeah, it's a Fast and the Furious one.
I mean, I can replicate
how
this.
How much horsepower
are
you
fucking wings!
Nah, I've got the Fast and Furious.
Nope, they need
to
match.
Okay,
Jesus.
Let me know what you think about this tune, though.
They just fucking call me saying, we're gonna have to avoid your thing because we're not serving wings anymore. Like, what kind of bullshit is that?
First this guy gets heartbroken over no damn boneless, and then he decides to order the regular wings. Like, no, sir, sorry. That's savages, bro.
This one exists. I'm gonna get Jimmy John's, bro. I don't even have to ask for what they want. They already know what I want. They have my shit on file.
Send a text.
Join Alvigo.
There's a space.
Yes, dude.
There's two spots left. Yeah, there's one spot left, my bad.
Wait, are you drifting in full finishing?
Yeah, you go
somewhere. Yeah.
Man, that paint looks so dope on that.
What you think about Zest? What you think about Zesty?
It's kinda nice.
It turned out
fourth and third gear.
Like playing around
third
with
gear, yo, shift down. Shift down the third gear when you feel like you're about to spin out, or like when you get close to someone's door. And then the brakes are fucking. I got the brakes pretty much perfect too, so you can fucking tap the brakes as long as you want.
You
can hold them if you want to.
He's lying, man. There's no brakes.
I try to hold them. Maybe you got them. Maybe you changed it.
Yeah, I did. It's on 25 now instead of 30.
Okay.
Jeez, did I tap you off the wall? My bad.
I run 20 and 20.
It's all good.
That's what I run.
I'm going concrete.
You gotta compensate your power.
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't ran cockpit in so long. Holy shit.
Yo, get it, fucking Pete. I like to see that.
We try. We out here. Oh shit. Look at this.
We
can't
we
stay
good.
Trying.
We good.
Oh!
Rip.
Okay.
I've been snapped.
Yeah, you got snapped.
My neck. I'm right here.
Axis, rip.
Super ass in my face though. No damage. I can see that, Steve.
I'm not turning my damage on, dude. I can't do it.
You did it?
Thanks, Pete.
My bad. I can't see
no,
that.
I did, but I kept getting fucking hit. And it pisses me off because the super is just so fucking sexy.
I mean, it hinders the door to door.
It's like beating up a bad bitch, you know what I mean? You can't do
it. It hinders the door to door. That's all I'm saying.
It's like trying to beat up a bad bitch. You can't do that shit, man. Yeah. Damage the bodywork, nigga.
Oh, good bro.
What are you trying to say, Steve? You only beat up the ugly bitch?
Oh.
Hell yeah. I only beat up the fat bitches, nigga.
Oh!
You can't even beat them up, man.
What? You can't even beat them up, nigga. I feel it.
He's a bounce off.
There we go.
Let's go, bitch!
I was fucking waiting for you.
Trying to keep the angle, bro. This thing just wants to go.
It's your wheel. Turn your rotation
down.
I'm going
this way. Yep, okay.
Turn your rotation down a little more.
See you out of the corner of my screen. Bye.
Thank you. I'm on 540, Steve. What do you want me to do, bro? Play like I'm in the arcade.
Go lower. Yeah.
No!
Well, then you ain't gonna be able to hold the angle. You just gonna be fucking passing everyone.
I ain't doing 360, I'll tell you that.
Got you, man.
That's just too boring.
I got like 18 degrees of rotation.
Running like. I got 3 degrees of rotation on, alright? Is that good enough, Steve?
Bro. Bro.
I can't stop watching my own fucking montage, dude. It's fucked up.
Anthony's.
Steve, bro, don't be saying that during my live call. I'm gonna get banned by YouTube for getting free money, bro.
Yo, fuck you, bro! Fuck you, YouTube!
Sell out!
Yo, yep. Nigga Pete. Yo, he's sponsored by fucking Energizer.
I will show you a screenshot of my batteries right now. They are a dollar store brand. Get out of here.
He's lying!
No.
He paid dollar on.
Nope.
Shout out to Chaos Controllers though for that fucking sick ass controller they got you. That shit's dope as fuck.
Yeah,
dope.
Which one, the other giveaway? Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Shit.
I would have made my controller a lot like doper, but I didn't feel like paying fucking $500.
Yeah, it adds up quick, bro.
Yeah,
$500. I don't think it's $500.
Yeah,
it
adds up quick. No, it's pretty fucking. All right, it's pretty high though.
I need more damn rear PSI. That's confirmed. Look at this damn squad here. We just had a flying formation.
I held it.
You got it, bro.
Yep, we're going.
And
all the way
out
on the
back.
Cars
everywhere.
Oh, you broke my tail light! Oh my god, double, I'm sorry. That's it, I'm tuning. This shit's already at 42.
Bro, only like 2 people at the party. You're gonna hear like 2 people at the party. You can mainly hear Ryzen like screaming.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Everybody's in there for that.
This is the one with the dope ass drop.
It's good, T. It's good.
Yeah, let's get it, bro.
It's low.
Oh.
Bit too wide there.
Okay.
Epic. I'm trying to call
it. I wasn't, you
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, man.
No, no, oh yeah.
Overboxing.
What?
Overboxing.
What did you?
That helped a lot.
I don't know. That's Canadian.
What are you talking about?
Oh, are you talking to me?
Imagine if that was the drop, bro. Like, what are you talking about? And then it just dropped.
Tell me how I went outside, I put the fucking motor on the boat, and I did all clean that bitch, and then nigga says I'm gonna come Sunday. Get the fuck out of here.
Shit! Right.
Hit markers! Real life hit markers!
Bro, I'm right here, bro! I'm right here!
I could have fucking been drifting this whole fucking.
Marco, shut the fuck up!
Oh, I'm gone. I fucking dropped her.
So,
I dropped her.
So soft.
Oh, fucking sex!
Windows 10, do you abuse your bird?
No! I don't. I'm just. Don't make me touch some toes. I'll be
beat up!
Hey!
Don't worry. You'll. No, your fucking. Your endurance will start going up the more you fucking power through it.
What is going on?
Oh my god, yo! That shit tripped me right out.
The two piece of the party, moving on.
Jesus, yo! That shit is confirmed, bro. I even took
yo,
off horsepower.
Where the fuck is? Yo, where's fucking Crypto when I need him?
I know.
Stop!
Him and fucking Pika tandem. Y'all got them wheels.
Alright, go in front, go in front. Man, you broke my
tail light,
bro.
I'm sorry. Sorry,
dude.
I'm sorry, dude.
Alright, we're going for it.
Go. I got you. Go downshift.
I'm just hanging on the outside, bro. I'm just hanging.
That's sketchy.
So
bad. Woo! Get it! Shit! Oh no, bro, bro!
Oh, I can't save you from that. I'm sorry, I'm not a hero.
Neither am I, bro.
I fucking see it. I see you from a mile away.
You don't feel bad.
Fuck you guys. I don't want you guys to think it.
I don't want you guys to think it. Fuck you guys!
Can a couple of people leave the game party?
Oh!
I'm out.
Oh shit, okay, no. I did not mean to do that, I swear to god, yo. You guys missed it.
Aim for the biggest car.
Bro, I just jumped over that man on that tandem.
That's money, but niggas playing with my money, though. It's making me wait till Sunday.
Whoa!
How are you gonna do my job? I have that shit copyrighted.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is it for today on Forza Horizon 2 at the Castle section, man. Big thank you once again to everybody in this lobby, man. Anthony, Anti Edits, Tall Guy, Dopus Kush, Sensei, Rising Drift, Panda, Zest, Neon, Gollum, and Rickets. Just an absolutely dope lobby. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it, man. We had some solid damn tandems here. We had the E36 just absolutely throwing down some beautiful lines. I still have an issue with trying to get, you know, a little bit more wheel spin, holding a little bit more angle, so any tips down below would be appreciated. Obviously, it's a little bit different. I think I am on stock tires right now, so it does feel pretty damn good, but, I mean, as you can see, this damn Supra next to me is just absolutely shredding tires, so maybe I'll throw in some more horsepower. I don't know yet, but nonetheless, though, we will be back here on Horizon 2. If you guys do want to see more, don't forget to slap that like button, man. Show your support in the comment section down below. You guys can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. All of which are found in the description box down below. UCXT, TF, Forza Horizon 2, Tomorrow Slab Train. I'm out. Peace. Holy shit! What a slab train, and welcome back, guys. Oh.